one direction. So why is it so hard for me to stay on track? A good friend told me I should only follow my gut, but it's difficult when everyone around you relax. Everyone around is falling out of touch with their heart, and according to the numbers on a single you wag. Got your ego telling you to quit the gimmick, you suck, but your heart is screaming that you only living for rap, and your head is trying to figure out who's telling the truth and do it without having another mental collapse. And your friends are asking why you never hitting them back, and the truth is that you love them and you missing them bad, but your gut is telling you they tend to get in the way, so you push them to the side if they ain't pushing your tracks. By the time you wanna kick it, everyone will be gone, all because your gut is telling you to follow a path.
Myself, I ought to stay. Nonetheless, I run away. Come back and I run away. Don't know how I've gone astray. Don't know why I've gone astray. Feel the pain a longer day. I can feel the longer day. I know that I wanna stay. Tell myself I ought to stay. Nonetheless, I run away.
Read the Alchemist, said I'm down for this. Never knew it was so lonely and so mountainous. Know my destiny, now I'm doubting it. Never would've thought that I would be around for this. Get the alcohol, get the amphetamines. I don't wanna feel a thing if I'm about to quit. And just then I got a call from my best friend saying that my son saved his life and he's proud as shit. Gotta trust me, this is what you live for, this is what you must be. Then I put the phone down, I was gonna come clean, tell him that I'm quitting, but now it's bigger than just me. Now if I ever stop, I got blood up on my hands, all because I decided to follow one dream. And I wouldn't have it any other way. Listen closer to the message of the feeling in your gut brings.